The R5 Wireless is built for somebody that lives an active lifestyle. They're a headphone that always goes with you, whether you're walking, jogging, or biking. They're easy to hold in your hands, bundle up, durable, throw in your bag. They go everywhere with you. The R5 Wireless is significantly different than its competition, specifically because of its small size. So this is something you probably don't regularly see comparing them online or something along those lines. But when you compare them to everything else that's out there, they fit significantly better in your ear canals. Instead of putting electronics into the actual earphone, we decided to put it further down on the line. So you have the remote control and you have the battery on the cable as opposed to in your ear, which is very limited for space. The second reason is acoustics. So Klipsch for a long time has been known for our acoustic prowess. And the R5 5mm dynamic driver sounds as good as the R6 and the S4 that came before it, but is even smaller than it ever has been. And that's important because, of course, we're trying to get the best fit while getting the best sound. And those two things are directly correlated with each other. We decided to spend a lot of focus on making sure everyone has a really great fit, but not only just for comfort, but grip and staying in your ears while you're working out or doing whatever it is that you do is really important. These stay in your ears in part because they're incredibly small. And the second portion of which is our patented oval ear tips. When we contour the oval shaped housing and the oval shaped ear tip to your ear directly, they stay in there better, they insert deeper into your ear canal, and they sound better too as a complement. So additionally to just wearing your earphones down, we've provided a couple of wire cinches. So there's a cinch that goes on the wire, which allows you a much shorter wire length. It gets out of your way significantly more, and you can do a lot more physical exercise without feeling the pods directly on your ears. And the last part that you might have noticed is this unique earwing design. So we modified and created our own earwing in order to fit universally with just about every ear canal. You don't need any different sizes, you don't need any different versions of this. Really, we found out across a number of different ears that this fits great. And it stays in your ear because it protects from the horizontal or lateral motion that you might encounter while running, biking, jogging, lifting weights. So some of the highlights of R5 Wireless. The first is its IPX4 rating. What that means in technical terms is it'll stand up to dust, dirt, water, sweat, kind of anything that you would get on it in a typical day's use. Now, you can't go underwater with these earphones, but they will stand up to kind of a rigorous day of whether it be working out or being exposed to sun, rain, wetness, anything along those lines. The second is an 8-hour battery life, which is something that will definitely get you through the state of an entire day. Following that, you have high quality audio codecs, AptX and AAC. So AptX and AAC are a version of encoding that's used on a set of earphones or Bluetooth devices in general. What it is basically a higher resolution, and it also prevents things like lip sync issues when you're watching videos. Being Klipsch, one of those companies that's pioneered its way into video and movie theaters first and foremost, we thought this was a very important feature. Then you've got Clear Voice Chat. Clear Voice Chat is effectively a noise canceling technology to remove all the noise from the outside world when you're having a conversation. Finally, the advanced 3-button remote allows you to access all the same features that you're used to in a set of wired headphones, but wirelessly. You can change tracks, you can play pause, you can adjust volume, you can pick up phone calls, you could even go as far as sending phone calls to voicemail and some advanced features like that. So there's a couple of ways to wear the R5 Wireless. Directly out of the box, they're going to simply go behind your head and in your ear. Outside of that, if you're gonna use these in the gym, you're gonna probably want them to stay a little closer to the back of your neck so they don't snag on anything. This will get you a little bit more of a tighter fit, and they won't really be in the way of various machinery or whatever you can snag them on. Finally, you can use these earphones in an even tighter configuration if you're gonna be doing things like yoga or anything that requires you to be inverted upside down or in a direction otherwise not upright. The R5 Wireless is a headphone that fits great, sounds great, and travels with you. That commute in the morning where you're bound to get rained on, that after work workout or that evening music listening session, the R5 Wireless is the perfect headphone for the everyday.